Hello students, welcome back to the class of science. Today we are going to discuss our new chapter, that is fiber to fabric. In this chapter we will learn about the fibers, yarn and fabric. Fibers are extremely fine and thin thread like strand which are weaved together to form a yarn. So yarn is made up of fibers. A yarn is made up of fine thin strand called fibers. A number of fibers woven together to form a yarn. Fabric. What is fabric? A fabric is made up of number of threads called yarn. In other words, a number of yarns woven together to form a fabric. It means the smallest part is fiber. Fiber together make a yarn, and yarn together make a fabric. So have a look on this picture. Types of fibers. There are two types of fiber: synthetic fiber, natural fiber. In synthetic fiber, they are classified into two groups: animal fiber and plant fiber. Animal fibers are silk, wool, and plant fiber are cotton and jute. In synthetic fiber, they are like polyester, nylon, acrylic, etc. Cotton. Cotton is a plant fiber. Cotton is obtained from the fruit of cotton plants, which grow well in fertile black alluvial soil in warm climate. In India, it grown in Gujarat, Punjab, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Cotton fruits are called cotton balls. Inside these cotton balls are present the soft white cotton fiber around the cotton seeds. When the cotton ball mature, they grow bigger and burst open. During this time, the whole cotton field look like a field covered with snow. These cotton balls are collected to take out cotton fiber from them. They undergoes ginning, spinning and weaving to be converted into a cotton cloth. Now jute. Jute is also a plant fiber. Jute fiber is obtained from the stems of jute plant. Jute plant grow well in warm and humid climate, having good rainfall. It is mainly grown in West Bengal, Bihar and Assam. The stem of jute plant are cut and immersed in a shallow pond for 10 to 15 days. During this time, the sticky gum of jute's stem roots and fibers are left behind. These fibers are then separated from the rotten stem by hand. This process is called retting. The fibers are then dried, cleaned and woven to make gunny bags or curtain, carpet and shopping bags. Yarn to fibers. Fabric. Yarns can be converted into fabric by weaving and knitting. So have a look. Knitting is process is done by this and weaving is done by this. Weaving and knitting. Weaving is a process of making fabric by arranging the two sets of yarn. Weaving is done on special structure called looms. If it is operated by hand, these are called hand looms. If operated by machines, then power looms. Knitting is another way of making yarn into fabric. Knitting is mainly done on wool to make woolen fabric like sweaters, mufflers, woolen socks and cap. In knitting, a single yarn is used to make piece of fabric. The fabric is made by interlocking the loops of single yarn with knitted needles or machines. I hope you will understand this topic very well. Thank you.